What's up, guys? My name is Waylon. I'm here with another Minecraft Hardcore Survival. Now, this is vanilla. There are no mods. And as you can see, as you could probably tell if you watch my channel, I skipped episode 2. That was because I did nothing but just, like, get some wood and all. I built a second layer of my house, as you saw last episode. I just fixed this right here so I can now go upstairs. And it'll be daytime soon. And look, there's some zombies. There's a skeleton down there. I'm, like, lagging for some reason right now. Let me check all those. I'm so short to short. That helped. I changed my window distance. Oh crap, oh crap. No. That skeleton has had it out for me all night. Oh, my apples. Wait, did I just put a baby zombie? There's a baby zombie. There it is, it's a baby zombie. I've never seen one of these. Why is that skeleton so fast? Okay. Wait, what am I doing? That's not how I said I wanted to mine. I need to get some more materials. Store that, store that, store that, store that, take that. that. I'm going to come over here and start digging a 3x3 hole. I need to put in a flat bedrock mod. Oh guys, my Slender map got deleted, so yeah. I'm gonna play around with some redstone later. Maybe put up a vid. Well, I've yet to hit any iron. Last use. Called it. There's some coal. See guys, this is my version of strip mining. You dig a hole. Don't dig a straight line, dig a hole. I should've made a few more pickaxes though. Hopefully I'll encounter some iron soon. Now this is how I will mine. I will just dig 3x3 holes all over the place until I find everything I need. Eventually I'll hit a cave or a ravine. And I'll do some caving. dig up there. I need to. Oh, I should also go ahead and finish up my fence. I'll go ahead and do that while I'm on the surface. I just need to grab my fence. And I need to grab my axe, because I'm going to have to do some chop-chopping. Just let me go ahead and fix this up. I'm going to need to take some a crafting table down to bedrock with me. I know this isn't the best fortification for now, but I'm planning to make several layers of fences all just surrounding. Alright, well, let's get to some chop-chopping. And then I'll also start planting some saplings soon. Okay. Let me go ahead and just grab my bricks and craft them. I can take that coal with me, and I take that plank, and I can go ahead and turn that into planks. Now I can keep. Now I can just hit on back down. This is it. That's the corner I wanted to get rid of. Crap, I forgot to grab some food. What the crap? Is the sun going down already? I don't care, I'll just keep mining. Grab my food, grab some of that, grab my torches will go there, will go there, that will go there. Grab my other swords. That should do it. Well, guys, it finally happened.